Caribbean cutie. Me want lock in my house and put you on duty. Boy, can't call you skate, tell him don't do that.
Hi, officials. Welcome back. Today we are going to do a day in the life of moi. I'm heading to do a few deliveries and I have a few stuff to collect from my inventory. So I'm going to show you all what I do, what I don't do, and whatever. So I'm taking you guys along with me. Let's go to town. So I'm in town now. I did my first delivery. And I'm heading to Rodney Bay. Because I have a delivery up here. I'm with my mom. So we're just heading up there now. And the rest of the stuff, the rest of my deliveries are in town, but like not right now. So when we get back to town, I'm going to do them. But yeah, I'll check back up with you all when I get to Rodney Bay. So we've got to Rodney Bay. My mother is in the shorty is in the back. So I have to deliver 3 shimmer sprays for our customer at the food court. So yeah. I only had 1 delivery up here. That was my biggest order. We got 3. The lighting there is bomb-y. The lighting is so yeah. So I'm going to just chill up now for a little while. And my other deliveries, I basically have to go to the people's workplaces to drop it off. So it's not like pickups, it's just deliveries. So yeah. I'm in the JK Mall, like upstairs the JK Mall right now. Just chilling, taking a little music, cooling off because outside is hot. So I don't know what else I'm up to up here, but guess who's coming along? You. At Massey Gourmet. Just came to buy some salads and water. So yeah, let me show you what we got. This is what I got. The Greek salad. And my mother got the, what do you have? Caesar? Chicken Caesar. Okay. And we just got water, nothing too special. So I'm done with my deliveries. I'm back in town now. I'm done. So I'm heading to Ebensee to see if I could get some stuff. And also I need more bottles for my body shimmers because I'm out of the gold one, totally sold out. And I need to make some more. So I'm going to do that. It's Friday. In town is filled with people and it's really hot. So I'll catch back up with you when I get into a store. So I've been looking for something so I can make my own labels, but I couldn't get that at MNC. So I came to get some stuff to. I came to get some like bottles, more bottles, and I got these things. Just to try them out because I'm coming out with something new. Jeans. So yeah. Yeah, let me get out of here. Okay, so I'm home now. I'm waiting on a client. Okay, hopefully you can see me better. I'm here waiting on a client. And yeah. So let me show you. I've been hearing that there's a new $50. I finally got one. This is a new $50. It has this little seafood thingy right here. Kind of cool. Prefer our old currency though. Sorry. I said that I was getting like new stuff for my inventory. What I basically got was these little baggies that I have here. These are, what they call them? The drawstring bags, I think they call them. I got bottles, more bottles to put in my body shimmers. And go upstairs, Snooki. I got these containers. I have an idea what I want to do with them, but I'm not sure. It's my first time seeing these containers. I'm not sure if it's going to work for my little idea. Just a little container and it closes. Okay. It might work. We'll see. So, I wanted to get clear labels so that I could start making my own logos. But, I didn't get any. So, yeah. What I'm doing right now is just waiting on my client so I could do her nails. I don't know what I'm going to do after, but yeah, today's Friday. Deliveries went well, except for one person. Probably she couldn't reach me. She's a subscriber of mine who lives overseas, but she's in San Lucia now. She's trying to get some of my stuff, but I don't know what happened. Like, there's no way of calling her since it's a foreign number, whatever. So, probably next time, but I have her stuff here. And yeah. So I'm done with my client. I always say I'm going to put up a picture or a video and I never do, but I'm going to put it up right here. So you could see I did her, soaked off her nails, because I did it before and she wanted a whole new style. So I soaked it off and I did her toes. So I'm done. I've not eaten. The only thing I ate was when I ate the thing at Masi Gourmet. That's all I ate for the day. And I drank juice and water throughout the day. That's all. So I'm about to go eat. Okay. Yeah, I'm about to go eat. I think I'm going to close off the vlog right here. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. Leave me some feedback in the comment section. And yeah, I'm also going to put up my, probably I've already put up a clip of how my new packaging is. But that was just the packaging for today and tomorrow. Let me know if you like the packaging, if you think I should keep it or what, right? So, yeah, that was it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thumbs up, subscribe if you have not. Leave me some feedback in the comment section. And that was it for my video, guys. Bye.